I come from a family of educators. All four of my grandparents, my mother, my uncle, my sister, and even my husband are or were educators. I think I knew very early on that I wanted to be an educator. In late elementary school, I had my own little neighborhood preschool class that I ran. When I came on board, I was responsible and have continued to be responsible for both the Infant Circle program and the Preschool Grass program. But my other responsibilities have varied and increased over the years. I've had up to 12 or 13 day classes for students of all ages, primarily students who have autism. Also within that realm of responsibilities for the last 8 years, I've helped coordinate the Fiesta Educativa Conference, which is a collaborative event between the nonprofit Fiesta Educativa, RCOE, and various community agencies.
It has been and continues to be a pleasure working with Jan. Jan has been an inspiration to the many of us, and she has been like a family to the many parents that are behind us. And year after year, she continues to help us deliver the promise that we have to our parents, and that is parents helping parents.
When we step into a home and a child is brand new, 4, 6, 8 weeks old, and a parent has just received a diagnosis or just brought that child home from the neonatal intensive care unit, it is very hard for any of us to imagine where that youngster will be when he or she turns 18 or 20 or 22 or 25. And it just reminds me that we are a seamless system from infancy through adulthood.
Jan has a true love and desire for kids with special needs. It's been her life, really, starting as a teacher and now as an administrator. And that's what I see as being the driving force and motivation for her.
She's very patient. She's very calm with the parents. She tries to make sure that all of the children's needs are met and her staff as well. She really enjoys the children when she gets to be in there and be with the kids. That is really a joy of her, and that comes through in her attitude.
I think that a lot of people know that I started gardening about 10 years ago, and we ripped out any lawn that we had and replaced it with raised beds. And my husband's not a gardener, so that's my project. There are a couple of people that know that I have some musicals that I love, such as The Sound of Music and Mary Poppins, and have been known to bust out with songs from there.
I've had the opportunity to work with Jan for about 12 years now. I've sat with her in IEP meetings, and I notice how much she really cares for the parents and the students that she's working with, and always working as part of a team to ensure that the students get the best opportunities possible to succeed in life.
We have been entrusted with what is usually the parent's most precious gift, the gift of their child. And along with that goes a lot of hopes and dreams for the future for that child. And if we can help revive some of that, or all of that, that's a really incredible thing.